Well, let the cleanup begin. People all across the state are digging out this morning after the first major snowstorm of 2012. Can you believe we're just starting to talk about this now? The storm dropped more than a foot of snow on some areas, and that made for some tricky driving conditions. Even one of our news cars got stuck after going off a road in Londonderry yesterday. The driver at the time, by the way, Ray Brewer. He joins us live in Manchester now. I guess this shows, Ray, that you guys face the same tricky travel conditions, right?
Risking life and limb, Sean, to bring people the news. Well, actually, the car was only going about 2 miles an hour when that happened. The worst part of that whole deal, right before it happened, my videographer, Chris McDevitt, looked at me. He goes, "Don't get us stuck." And of course, I got us stuck. But any case, thanks to the tow truck driver who pulled us out there. Now the cleanup is underway here in Manchester and around the state from that storm. Earlier this morning, crews were out moving literally tons of snow and parking lots to get it ready. They're also cleaning off the sidewalks to get it ready so people won't have to walk in the streets. And of course, Granite Staters are going to have to be cleaning off their own cars. Spoke with one gentleman who was out driving around in the conditions yesterday and also thinking about his family who's someplace nice and warm.
Me and my wife did yesterday. Our family's in Florida and they're enjoying the 80 degrees weather while we enjoy snow.
Now, here in Manchester, they didn't get the 14 inches that they got in Danville, but as you can see, there is quite a lot of it, and they'll be cleaning up throughout the day. Reporting live in Manchester, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.